Big Red trying to get some opportunities to the front of the net. Quinnipiac owning two of the three shots so far. Another screened opportunity. Bunker spun around by McGee. Pass comes through. Mitchell to the front, just looking for a friendly stick or skate. Jammed back from behind the net by Bancroft, and that one's. Lombardi gives it up in the corner. Has a Big Red looking to break through with the first goal shot. They score! Sebastian Durbin, long range pass. Peretz, 1-0. The Big Red with the lead. The corner, they got a 2-on-1. Tupker and Malone on the front end. Tupker holding, shooting. Pad save. Peretz can't find it. Where is it? Another scramble is on. Maybe Peretz did have that in the glove hand. First power play of the night for Mike Schaefer's club. Malinsky steps in, down low. Shot! Score! Bancroft gets the goal, but the play is made by Malinsky. It's 2-0 Big Red. Almost felt bad for Peretz as Bancroft the slam dunk. Now deflected puck off the post. Rebound loose. Oh, what a great stop by Peretz. Got the left skate over to deny Sullivan Mack. So, trying to get free. The trailing referee looking on is a Big Red. The puck in the zone. The tip. The save made by Peretz. Andreev takes a little cross check from fifth year blue liner Zach Metza. Cornell holding in, Mitchell, a flip, tip, stick save made by Peretz. Flatten out, the Big Red trying to clear Lombardi as Malone just bounces off the would-be check inside. The Cornell blue line, quick shot, kicked out, rebound, score! Spinning puck, rebound, backhanded high into the net, the Big Red makes it a three.
That was the Ivies, RPI, and Union that didn't play the COVID. It was the four teams, St. Lawrence, Clarkson, Quinnipiac.
Oh, it's on the goal line, it's in, they score! The misplay in front!
Malinsky saying thank you very much. Little give and go, Malinsky in, drops it in the slot. Penny knocks it free in front, swings it over to his right. Zone slot, I hesitate, I was trying to hear what the chant was. It wasn't overrated, it was something number one as McAway with it, shooting, Pat stop.
Excellent on the penalty kill from the cage out. They just did a phenomenal job. And what do we talk about?